And now a few items from our Freedom File. The Indiana Supreme Court has overturned a legal principle that dates back to the Magna Carta, that your home is your castle, and you have the right to defend it no matter who's invading it. The court declared that in order to prevent violence, people have no right to defend their homes against illegal police searches. That is, if cops come charging through your front door, guns drawn, in Indiana, you don't have the right to fight back or to close the door. This is wrong. The Magna Carta and the Constitution depend on a very key concept, property rights. If you truly own something, then it is yours to defend from anyone's attacks, even the government's. It's irrelevant if the attackers are private individuals or agents of the government. The Indiana Supreme Court is wrong. If the cops don't have a warrant, don't open your door for them. David House of Cambridge, Massachusetts, was traveling back to the United States from Mexico when Department of Homeland Security agents detained him for questioning at Chicago's O'Hare International Airport. The agents confiscated some of Mr. House's laptop and other computer equipment, and they copied what was on it. He's filed a lawsuit alleging that the only reason he was stopped was because of his public affiliation and defense for Bradley Manning, the Army private accused of leaking government documents to WikiLeaks. If this is true and allowed to stand, it is an enormous blow to our First Amendment rights. We will be watching this one for you very closely. And a follow-up to the story we brought you last week when the Texas House of Representatives passed a bill that would make groping by TSA agents a crime under Texas law. Not surprisingly, the TSA is not happy about this. In a recent TSA blog post, the agency argued that, are you ready for this? Because of the Supremacy Clause of the Constitution, federal law allowing groping trumps state law. How ironic that the TSA, of all entities on the planet, is attempting to justify its unconstitutional gropings by invoking the Constitution. The Fourth Amendment is clear that the government cannot search you without probable cause that a crime has been committed and a judge-signed search warrant authorizing the search. Flying on an airplane certainly is not probable cause of a crime, and the TSA certainly never gets a warrant before anyone groping. Our founding fathers must be laughing in their graves, but isn't it nice to see the TSA squirm a bit? Coming up, a former cop has a radical plan to make all cops and you a lot safer by making drugs legal. You got to hear this one. You'll only hear it here. Next.